the field in this 40-60 hitter, but as if number one, he ranks number one in the section, was Division One champion, was second seed in the 3200 last year from Grenape, Trent Grindle. Hip number two from Nevada Union, ranks number three in the section, was second in the Division One meet from Garrett Migliosi. In hip number three, number five in the section, third in the Division One meet from Wood Creek, John Horvath. Hip number four, ranked number seven in the section, from Rockland, he was eighth in the seed last year, George Mao. Hip number five from Bandon, Aiden Sharir. Hip number six from Elk Grove, Jack Loeb. Hip number seven from Whitney, sixth in the section this year, Jacob Zufeld. Hip number eight, he was sixth in the seed a year ago. Tenth in the section so far this year, Patrick Yeagerson. Hip number nine from Davis, eight and eight in the section, Jack Strand. Hip number 10, Jamie Sargent from Bella Vista. And we're giving the last thing on. And George John Horvath, followed by Trenton Brendel, Jack Loeb, and Jacob Hugo on the lead. John Horvath on the lead. Followed by Trent Brendel, Jacob Hugo, and Jack Swanton in the leading group. Brendel has the fastest time in the section, 4:14.37 this year. Still Horvath and Brendel as we go through, coming up on 800 meters. Jacob Zufeld in third. Jack Stanton. Philip Pavella. Bill Horvath, Brendel, Jack Kennedy from Davis, we're still in with about a lap and a half to go. Brendel, Horvath, he's got a lead pack of about eight runners. Brendel, Brendel. Philip Pereira, John Horvath, Jacob Zufeld, Patrick Williamson, and they come up on the bell lap. 3:16.5 for 1,200 meters. 66.3 for that last lap. Brenton, Herrera, Brendel. Here comes Trent Brendel. Brendel and Trenton. Brendel, Trenton. Trent Brendel. Jeff Trenton.
Thank you.
27-8 for the first 200. David French from Nevada Union is the leader. Moore, French. That's Blake Croft moving up. And that's Abraham Alvarado. We're passing the 400-meter mark. 58-1 for 400 meters. David French. French, Moore, Sotomayor, and that's Abraham Alvarado in fourth, and Ben Garcia in fifth. Paul Moore in lead, and Dale French is challenging. And very close to the finish, very close to the finish. Jasper Malka, Philip Cruz. Jasper one stop through the first 400 meters. Yeah. 69-2 for that first 400, just 7 laps to go. Philip Cruz from Lodi taking the lead, followed by Jasper Locka from Davis. We're coming up on 800 meters. As Jasper Locka, Philip Cruz from Lodi High. 71-8 on that second lap. I believe that Chris Good is moved in the second. Jasper Locka continues forward. Joe Phillip Cruz, followed by Chris Good. George Mal. Tom Hiddleston Anderson. Picked up the pace. .72.5 for that last lap. That's Chris Good of Desert on the lead, followed by Philip Cruz of Lodi. George Mell and Sean Williamson.
70.2. They covered the first 1,600 meters in 4:43.5, about a 9:20.
Nathan Wellington, 9:29.21.